Enjoy this walkthrough and make sure to check out CoolAppsMan.com.